Percy worked hard at the new harbor. The workmen needed stone for their building. Toby helped, but sometimes the loads of stone were too heavy, and Percy had to fetch them for himself. Sometimes he'd see Thomas. "Well done, Percy. Sir Topham Hatt is very pleased with us." An airfield was close by. Percy heard the airplane zooming overhead all day. The noisiest of all was a helicopter. "Silly thing," said Percy. "Why can't it go and buzz somewhere else?" One day, Percy stopped at the airfield. "Hello," said Percy. "Who are you?"
"I'm Harold."
"Who are you?"
"I'm Percy. What whirly great arms you've got."
"They're nice arms," said Harold. "I can hover like a bird. Don't you wish you could hover?"
"Certainly not. I like my rails, thank you."
"I think railways are slow," said Harold. "They're not much use and quite out of date."
He whirled his arms and buzzed away.